This video is going to be on how the brakes work on a motorcycle with drum brakes. So these are how drum brakes work. So here's the rim, and here's the brakes. So here are the springs on each side there, and these here are what are known as the shoes. And up here, here's a little cam. And here is a, I guess this is just where the shoes rock on here. It's just a pin that can probably be taken out. So what it does is, now this is where my lever would go right here. I have a vice grip on it, so I'm just going to demonstrate. So I pull the vice grip, and if you look, the brake shoes come apart. And there's a little cam inside there, and the springs are pulling tension on that, those two shoes. So this cam is moving. Can only move this way, I guess. I mean, technically it can move this way, but it doesn't, so this is the way the brakes would go. And if you see here, the arm would be out to here, and this is where the brake cable would be. So your lever would be here, and the brake lever pulls up. So when you squeeze the handle on your handlebars, the brake handle, it's gonna push these brake shoes apart. Now what's going to happen is, as these brake shoes are pushed apart, they're going to ride up on the inside of here. And now this is kind of rusted. These are usually really shiny. This bike sat for many, many years and probably was exposed to elements such as water and stuff. So these brakes were like never used for a long time. So usually this will be nice and shiny in here. Same with these brake shoes. But overall, these are in very good condition. So what's going to happen is, it's going to spread apart, it's going to lock up on there. So just like that. And the springs will pull it backward. So that's pretty much all there is to them, you know. They're really simple. Probably more simple than hydraulic brakes, but ever wondered what's inside this big area in here, you know, it squeezes a handle, but what is it doing? Well, that's all there is to these brakes.